And by the way, it needs to be said, I support the Second Amendment. But this has become a zero-sum game. It's become an all-or-nothing game. And it's ridiculous. We need reasonable gun laws in this country that include background checks. It's ridiculous that we don't do it.
Have you shot a gun?
Yes, I have.
Well, tell us about the last time.
No.
No, but do you like hunt or like what do you do?
I'm a good marksman. Yes, I have shot a gun many times.
You're a good marksperson with a pistol or a rifle?
A pistol. And I'm not, that's it. I'm not going any further with this.
Concealed weapon permit.
I'm not going any further with this. You have just broken news.
You know,
I'm now blushing.
I know we're almost out of time. Okay.